One more time, everyone, for Jeff Thomas. You know, as a comedian, you make a lot of observations. That's our job, to make a lot of observations and see certain things. And I saw something the other day. This is for ladies. If you don't have an ass, just wear blue jeans.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you why. I was out the other day, I went to the store, right? I went to the store the other day and I seen this girl from a distance, right? She had on those jogging pants that have a word on the butt, right?
Yeah.
So as I get close, it says the word in. Like, that's gotta be the most inappropriate thing to have written on your butt, right? But then as I got close, I realized it didn't say in, it was supposed to say pink. So if you don't have a butt, then just please say blue jeans. It's wrong, but I'm just saying, observations we made. I was telling everybody earlier, man, you know, I went to the doctor the other day and I was recently diagnosed with epilepsy.
Yeah, right.
No? Oh, I was about to say, oh. You know, when I was recently diagnosed with epilepsy, you know, I don't see that as a negative thing. I see it as a positive thing. Because you can get out of doing certain things. Like, I was at my brother's house the other day, and I was hanging out with him and his wife and kids, and my brother pulls me to the side. He says, yo, son, I got to ask you for a favor. I was wondering if you could watch the kids this weekend while the wife and I go out of town. I said, sure. By the time you want to pick them up, he said, that's cool, man. I'll call mom. I'll put an ad on Craigslist. Why are you shaking like that for, man? I was hanging out with my boy the other day, man, you know, and my boy was hanging out, chilling, and he said to me, no, yo, son, man, since you get back from L.A., you put on some weight, man. That was just random. He says, no, you know, you used to be slim back in the day, man. He goes, didn't you used to work out back in the day? I said, yeah, a long time ago. Long time ago, I used to hit the gym. He goes, you know, but I said, I don't really like the gym anymore. So why not? He says, because you got to lift crap up. I don't like doing all that, man. He goes, you know, your body has what's called muscle memory. Is that true? Is that true? Well, I thought he said, I'm like, really? Okay, muscle memory, okay. So you know what? I believe him. I said, that's fine. So I went to the gym with him yesterday, and he's right. My body does have muscle memory. Remember the last time that I was here, I couldn't lift this then. What makes you think I can do it now? Yeah, muscle memory. My muscles were like, nah, bro. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
I got one more anecdote, and I'm gonna bring some more music, man. I used to live in L.A. Anybody here been to L.A.? My co-worker, Natalie's in the building. What's up, Natalie? She gonna tell all my co-workers, man, he was terrible. He sucked. I paid to see him. No, I'm just kidding. I got you for lunch next week. I used to live in L.A., man. L.A. is a cool place. I like L.A. because L.A. is an interesting place, but I call it an extreme state because they do the same things we do here, only they do it to an extreme level. Like, for example, piercings. People out here, you know, we pierce our ears, our nose, our lips. But I see this guy with a steel rod in his neck and a birdcage hanging from it. With a little guy asking for change. I was like, crazy, man. Another thing they do out there is tattoos, man. Like, again, tattoos are not unusual to us. We get tattoos on our arms and legs everywhere, right? I had a buddy of mine, though. He had a tattoo on his face. Now, you know that's going to suck for him when he goes for a job interview, right? One day he calls me and he's like, yo, son, I got this job interview at Chase Bank. I was like, good luck, bro. A few hours goes by, he calls me up, upset, man. He's like, yo, son, I didn't get the job, man. I said, why not? He goes, because they were racist. I'm racist, that's what I said, man. So I sat him down, I said, skeezy. I don't know if racism is, but didn't get you that job. He said, what do you mean? I don't know how comfortable I would feel walking into a bank with confidence, handing over my personal banking information to the guy with a tattoo that said, on his face, it said, born a thief, die a thief. I don't feel my money safe there, man. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, you guys been fun. Let's keep the music going. We got the lovely. Also, give it one more time for the doctor, man. I got to keep on the doctor. Sean and the ensemble. You're going to be on Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. next week on ABC. You know what I'm saying? Like, the new villain, doctor. Well, they're gonna come out. See, you know what? I wanna hire you guys like a band. When I walk, you guys should play in the background all the time.
All right.
Like, who's following you? That's the doctor. I love it, man. Anyway, we're gonna bring back Mr. Charlie B. Keys.